He's dead, and nothing we can do will bring him back.
We didn't kill him, you did. I had the chance to say goodbye to him, and you took it from me. The gods demanded justice from me.
People gave their lives for you, Kira. I nearly gave my own. The gods have blessed you, and you don't even see it.
No one can see what the gods do. They tricked me into wanting him dead. They tormented my thoughts until I could think of nothing else. And now, I see them laughing at me.
Kira, stop. You're too close to the edge.
Nothing. All of this was for nothing. You made sort of that. And now nothing will bring her back.
Her? Who?
Kersa, cruel gods. I will see you, mother. And father.
Kira! Stop!
No shame. No pain. We will be together
Kira!
Again.
I'm not asking you that, one of you.
We owe you that.
You look ready to go.
Odarkis is dead. But this is no time to celebrate. The Spartans and the rebels have both suffered.
Ours is a time of loss, it's true. Would you rather we just set sail?
I've done more than enough here.
I'll round up the crew. See you back at the ship.
Socrates, you looking to join our crew?
I've just come to see you off. I sail on a merchant ship in the morning.
May Poseidon calm the waves. Barnabas, is the Adrastia ready to sail?
The crew are in fine spirits, if a little hungover. But the ship is ready.
If only we weren't leaving the people of Delos alone. Without Kira or Thaletas, to rebuild what they lost to the rebellion.
Are any of us truly alone who have our friends and allies beside us?
Exactly! Do you remember what you told me when you first set foot on these sands?
I said we were here to kill Podarkis.
That's what we set out to do, and that's precisely what you did. They don't call you the mighty Mystios for nothing.
Who calls me that?
He does.
Now then, it's time we give the crew some orders. Where do we sail to next?
Odarkis was only one cultist, Barnabas. Wherever we sail, we will find more of them. And I will kill them all.
Shut up!
search huts! Go!
Fuck you!
Τόνους μαστιγού, ακαταπαύστος μαστιγού. Ουε, μη ποιήσεις με εκτός ομιλήν. Επίσης με εκτός ομιλήν. Είτε εν μουσική, εν ρυθμότινη, άθετε και εργάζεστε. Ουκούν γρηγορείτε, παιδε.
Oh, my God. Let's go!